Rockbridge Report here at Salerno's with the Republican Party for the local elections. The mood here is great. We're still waiting on results. The only candidate to have heard the results yet is Ben Klein, as you can see, and he ran for the Virginia House of Delegates. He was the only candidate running, so he won by default. Still waiting to hear back, but everyone's really excited, and everyone's pumped up, and we're watching the polls really closely, so stay tuned.